That's a good trip.
Well, one thing I'm taking away from this is, it would be good for Florida to maybe do more testing, you know, before, after, during, you know, just to kind of keep a handle on what's going on in our own neighborhood.
Georgia and Florida, that'd be around.
Georgia needs to do it too, because they don't.